It's gonna be prime, baby. It's gonna be prime.
Pour it on the guy.
Can I get sausage, egg, and cheese everywhere? I want it all over my body. I don't think climbing this wiener is safe.
No, I don't think so.
We're in the middle of a f***ing tornado right now. Holy shit. Y'all doing okay?
This morning they were both blocked.
I smell the gas.
It's like I can't start my car or get out of the car.
It's video, bro. It's a video.
This little journey starts with a shred in Prescott, Arizona, where the weather is far from worries, and the boys want to play at the farm, basking in the sun. After a rip in Prescott, the boys will meet up in Bentonville, Arkansas.
This game is called Windy Tennis Ball Cannon Game.
Right here, what we're gonna do is we got some very flammable
chocolate rain
professional shaping hairspray. We're gonna take this and then we're gonna squirt it in Brian's butthole. And then we're gonna light that shit and see if we can shoot some eggs out of it.
We're gonna chocolate rain.
You gotta get the ball up in there, doggy.
You gotta pack the fudge.
You gotta pack the fudger. Brian, I think we're gonna have to glue this. You gotta come closer.
Come on, bitch.
There we go.
Holy shit.
Go get it, Mitchell. I'm not gonna hit you. You have 5 years to get out of the way. It doesn't go that fast, it just goes far. I think the other ball's down there. There. We have three all, we have three of them. Where's the third one? All right, go. Yeah, Gavin, go in the back of my truck on my side in the back seat. Yeah. There's a tennis racket right on top. Grab it and I'll shoot it till you see you can hit it. Oh, why'd you? Oh, it's so loud, huh? I fucking shit. Told you, dude. It's loud. Hey, Brian, you know what it probably is?
No, but doing more doesn't help.
Doing more doesn't help.
It probably needs more spray. All
right.
That thing came in. Oh, hot.
You should go down there, Ryan, and film him too.
Dude, that I'll grab hot.
What up, bitch? Check out them f***ing shoes, baby.
Bro, I be having the shoes, dog. These are the YTs.
That looks like some f***ing Michael Jordan shit.
Bro, when I am Michael Jordan.
What up, baby? How you doing?
These guys are all with us.
Really? All them motherfuckers?
Bro, we have a straight up f***ing group ride happening. That's Harrison over there. He f***ing designed the trails.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I guess I need to get my actual riding clothes
on.
I'm
the only person who's not ready to roll right.
This is my pajamas.
That's Mitchell. This is f***ing Harrison.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You too, buddy. Yeah, this is what I slept in last night in the Walmart parking lot. The first set of jumps, dude, I went so far, I thought I'd f***ed up. Because I saw you kind of scrub.
I have to.
He scrubbed, and then I just yanked. I went
straight into that berm.
Into that turn.
Straight.
Yeah. It's so easy to overjump those. Yeah.
Dude, I went into tables, I started sliding, and I still like, boom,
yeah.
Slammed the berm.
Yeah, that shit was dope, boys. You boys over there f***ing digging for
dick. All right, let's go.
Dick miners
over there.
Dick miners.
Scrotum excavators. So it's time to pack up and hit the road. It's about 3 o'clock in Arizona and we're gonna drive as close to Bentonville as we can tonight, which I think I'm only gonna drive like 4 or 5 hours, find a truck stop off of I-40 and then crash out for the night. You remember how I was saying, I'm getting ready to go to New Mexico right now? Well, it would seem that my fucking battery has gone dead, which I have a doohickey that'll jumpstart this bitch. But unfortunately, the last time I used it, I forgot to charge her up. So now I'm just parked in my buddy's driveway. And then now, we're gonna see if she'll fucking fire. Oh shit, boys. We got a running vehicle now. Woohoo! We are heading to Bentonville right now. Dude, I think we can scare the shit out of them.
You think I can get them?
I think we can,
like,
both get them.
Like,
maybe I could just hide,
like,
and record
if you
it.
Film that I.
Yeah.
You think I could act like I'm gonna rob them?
I was gonna try to scare the homies, but this joint's sketchy as f. I think we're gonna get robbed. We're gonna try to scare. What up, boys?
What up, dog?
We got Team YT.
Let's go.
YT. We've been eating breakfast, and then they rode around for a bit without hitting any trails, and then now they got all their shit together, and now we're gonna go back to my place. And then we're gonna fucking
fly the color.
Got time for your jokes.
Having Strava to see how much faster I am than you.
Oh!
Hey, bud.
Shut the up, Mitchell. We already know you're faster than everyone here.
Young, jumpy little BMX motherfuckers on some f***ing big bikes.
I'm getting a little sausage in my teeth. Saucy jizz, bro.
Yeah.
There goes all the sponsors.
What up? I know.
Where you been?
A lot better. That's for sure.
Come here.
Eric. That's Brian. This here's my extended family.
Big pimpin', baby. That's right. Big pimpin', spinning cheese. Talk to him. Bumpy, Tipsy, Jigga Man. You know I thug them, hug them, love them, leave them, but I don't trust or need them. Take them out the hood, keep them looking good, with diamond cuffs gonna freeze them. First time they for some reason, talk about what's the reasons. I'm a pimpin' every sense in the word, mama, better trust and believe them. In the cup where I keep them, till I need the word, till I need to beat it up, then it's BB. And
yeah,
I'm picking them up, then I play with it quick in the truck. Many chicks wanna put jigger fists and cuffs, divorce them and split his bucks. Just because you got good sex, I'ma break bread so you could be living it up. Ah, pause with nothing, y'all be frontin'. Me give my heart to a woman, not for nothing, never happen. I'll be forever macking. Hardcore to assassins, I got no passion, I got no patience, and I hate waiting. Mommy, get your ass in here, let's ride. Ah, 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 ah. Check him out now, ride. Ah, 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 ah. Let's ride.
Mitchell, that's what's up, dog. That's what's up, dog. Motherfucker. Who the f**k are you? Who the f**k are you? God damn.
I thought he was gonna go slower and then I saw
that shit was motherfucking rowdy.
Bro, you all right down there? Bro. Bro. Bud. Are you okay, bud?
No, dude.
Right now, dude. Right now, dude. Right now, dude.
Hey, bud. Are you okay, bud?
Fucking ride her down.
Oh, yeah. Don't move, your leg looks funny.
Are you serious?
Got Bubba over here in the back.
We got Cinderoni in the front. What up? Woo! VIP, VIP, VIP up in here, cuz. Hey, anybody seen Eric? You guys know Eric Bean?
That guy right there from the south.
Hey, don't be flipping my blog channel off, bud. I'm writing articles and blogging this whole trip to Bentonville. You want to be in my Bentonville blog?
I'll be in your Bentonville blog.
What up? Say what up, blog.
What up, blog?
We've been notified that the kids enduro is going on in Kohler. On all the trails that are like rad to rip for the entire crew. So we're going to head over to Slaughter Pit.
The fact that I feel scared means that I should be able to do it. I've already done this motherfucker 2 years ago and I'm feeling scared. F***ing W's in the chat, baby, if you think I should hit this bitch. Oh shit, we're not live. Sorry, f***ers.
W!
He made it look easy. And the first time I ever did it, I made it look easy. I was like, hell yeah, boys. But now I'm like, I did it 2 years ago, and I don't live here. And now I'm wondering how the hell I had the balls to do it.
Hey, get the fuck up out my face. Money tucked inside the safe. If you ask me what I want, what you brought me in the case. Dodging ops, getting guap. Get the fuck up out my way. I'm forever on the race till they catch me in the chase. Get the fuck up out my face. Money tucked inside the safe. If you ask me what I want, what you brought me in the case. Dodging ops, getting guap. Get the fuck up out my way. I'm forever on the race. Rain days, stormy winters, praying for the sun to stay. Shorty nights, caution hitter, just to drown the pain away.
Zitteroni, bitch!
Yeah. Joaquin, you need you on their team to sell product.
I mean, yeah.
You sponsored by Joaquin?
I don't know anything about Joaquin.
Neither. Are you sponsored by Joaquin?
I'm sponsored by everybody, bitches.
Yeah. White people alert.
We're in the middle of a f***ing tornado right now. Holy shit. The door almost just f***ing blew open. God.
The tornadoes came through like Freddy Krueger in the night and completely demolished the bike festival. The next day, the bike festival was cancelled, so all there was to do was enjoy each other's company and a big-ass breakfast bowl at the Waffle House that was sure to create a storm in their buttholes.
I got cash. Yep. I got it.
You have cash?
Yeah.
I'll send you money.
I got a couple hundred. Yeah, baby, I'm doing the sausage, egg, and cheese bowl, baby. Yeah, everywhere. Sausage, egg, and cheese. I want it all over my body. Can I get sausage, egg, and cheese everywhere? Do you guys know who opens after a tornado?
Waffle House,
and they only take cash. Sausage, egg, and cheese is my favorite kind of meat. I've never seen a grown man go this long without coffee. This man's face is disabled because he hasn't had enough coffee yet.
And he likes bowls.
Yeah.
Okay. So
put it all in there. Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Make one big shot.
Yeah, I like it. Just mix it all in there. I'm going to take it and I'm just going to rub it on my face.
You want regular mayonnaise? Let it cool off.
You're like, just okay. Don't do that in here.
Just
yeah,
chill.
Just chill out. She told me to chill out. That's the response that I like because I don't want to have to change clothes again.
Yeah.
I've already like packed all my shit up.
You did pack all your shit up, huh?
My shit's packed, baby. We're going to Colorado. We're about to get freaking testicle cancer after this meal.
Bro, it's happening.
Like, I felt it after eating the Oscar Mayer Wieners. After eating those dogs, my prostate went...
Wait, what?
You eat hot dogs?
Yeah, I'm just kidding.
Oh, I thought you were serious.
Because no, the nitrate from the meat over the course of time causes prostate cancer.
Yeah, yeah.
But I was just kidding when I said I ate the hot dogs. And I was like, I felt my fucking prostate explode after
eating
hot dogs.
I thought you were serious. I was like, oh shit.
No, if that happened, I'd probably be in the hospital.
There's not a lot of shit that you can say where I won't believe it's true. Because I don't know with you.
Man, I'm perfectly fine. My prostate is in a beautiful, beautiful state. A beautiful state.
Have you had it felt up or what?
Yeah, actually.
I mean, I did.
I'll go to the doctors.
I went to the doctor once.
Y'all enjoy.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it. Thank you. Thanks for being open.
All right, yeah. Dog.
I get it. Rub-a-dub-dub. Thanks for the grub.